I decided to give these items to people of Kisoro who are neighboring the park, and at the same time Congo. They were beneficiaries of the park, and at the same time their crops, they cultivate their crops in Congo, and due to the coronavirus they were stopped from going to Congo, and again they don't benefit from the national park due to the closure of tourism countrywide. So I decided to bring this donation to these people for those reasons.
Of recent, due to the lockdown of corona, we are no longer doing community meetings, but still we can move on household level to meet some people. We are trying to enforce the new Wildlife Act that bans people from killing, transferring everything, so that they can know about all this that is in the law, which the penalty they can face when they continue doing this one. So we have a number of programs we have done so far in the previous. We have been issuing out the beneficiary part of the money that visitors pay when they come here. We give it to the community. Recently we gave out, but now that we don't have visitors, I don't know how it will come by next year. But still, we hope when we get visitors, we'll come. So I urge the communities out there so that they can protect the wildlife that we have, because we hope after the pandemic has slowed down, the visitors will come back again and we still see. So that they can find the park is well protected, the animals are there and everything is safe.